Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to probably of the most unpopular track in iRacing. We are in Virginia, International Raceway, I think, VAR, or usually called Virginia or VAR. F3 is there. I've been struggling a lot, because there is not many competitors, so if you make a single mistake, that affects your ratings very badly. But we managed to get in one very decent race, so hope you enjoy it. Check it out, like, subscribe, and see you on the track. Thanks for tuning in. So, can we get a decent race in?
Track temp is 28. The air temp is 26 Celsius. P7. Get ready. Green, green, green.
On your left. Still there. Still there. Clear on the left.
Nice one, Barry. Good start.
Oh boy, that was interesting. Well, we'll take it. Have enough to run away from Koji? I hope so. Should be enough. We survived the lap one. Here, focus. Now we just need to run away from the back.
Alejandro, you're killing me, man. Get out of the way.
Somebody's angry.
What?
Okay, good, 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 good.
What are you doing, man?
People are having fun.
I love how people can't check relative before they go back on the track. Number 20 car, you just almost ruined everybody's race because of that.
Lap time is 142.5. Oh, screwed up this one. Not good, not good. Okay. Now focus. Maybe you can get closer to this Jean-Michel guy.
Come on by on the right hand side. I bet the other day just catch a drop, of course. No problem.
Yeah, looks like this is gonna be a pretty boring race. Except that
yeah, man.
Chatter in the
leader has just done a
voice chat.
New fastest lap for Cullen, 141.5. Your lap time was 142.7. What's your quickest lap in this session?
Okay. They're keeping solidly bubbled now. Just focus and bring it home. Just focus and do your job.
Fastest lap for Cullen, 141.5. You four, that's your fastest lap today.
Still there.
The gap in front has increased to 1.8.
Those guys 41s, Jesus Christ. Okay, don't make that stack like that. Be a bit harder on the brakes. A lot of time there.
Time
Okay.
The gap in front is now 2.0.
Definitely not good at the last section. Need to work on it. Don't know how.
Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace.
Come on, Jules, lift.
Just done a 141.0. That's a new fastest lap for Cullen, 140.9.
Our left. The left is clear.
That was a 142.3.
Fuck yourself!
Car is on your right. Clear on the right.
But seriously, dude! You're fucking lap down. Good old... Get a grip. Oh, I hate these guys. Like, they let the front guy buy a mountain for me. Like, why? 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 I didn't do anything to you. Really don't like this. You can do it, you're like 4.5k. Throw a pair and admit that you screwed up on one of the first laps. Just don't, like...
The gap behind is now 2.4.
Just don't. Just don't.
Okay, Marek. Lap distance should be about 8 laps of fuel left. That lap was a 143.0.
Go ahead and make the pass on the left.
Thank you. need to get out of his... get him out of my draft, otherwise like he's gonna be so annoying all the time. I don't like when people do that. I really don't like that.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the pace.
Okay, I think I kinda probably pushed him out of the draft. I'll just make a couple of more solid turns and get away from him.
Thank you.
The gap in front is now 2.8 seconds.
Yeah. But I lost like a second. There, that's good. Now the question is, can I catch the Jean, dude? Now the guy dropped off like 3 seconds. Oh boy, I hate these guys. Oh, Koji crashed. Lian is kind of faster than me. Already 2.7, so he's like going 41s any as well. Well, it is what it is.
The gap ahead is now 2.7.
Thank you. Oh boy, that was a good section. Just half a second. Ooh, that's super fast. Don't screw it up now. Which I will obviously do, because it's me. Screwed up the last section as always.
The gap in front is now 2.5 seconds. Okay, Marek, we're matching race pace.
Is there something wrong with your car, James? Can't hear you, buddy.
That was close. Is lift. Of course he wouldn't. Well, thank you, Yannick.
Thanks, James. Up to my race.
Anger. Angry people. Okay, we finished. That's good. Right, let's go to the replays. Money's mowing grass. Ah, okay, yeah, that guy got destroyed. Okay. Well, that was a nice rejoin. Why do people keep doing this, huh? Okay. People, don't be this guy. Just don't drive the car like that. Please don't. Oh boy. Okay. That's a blink to this guy. Yeah. Why is he going on that patch of the grass there? It's the second time. Well, that was not that many. Okay, thanks for tuning in. See you next time. Bye-bye.